Here it is, Friday morning, a day after Thanksgiving, and we're up in Alachua. And we're going to ride parts of the Florida Divide and then work our way back to the house, hopefully staying mostly off-road. Can I see your feet?
Okay. Should have put my waterproof socks on.
I gotta hurry.
Your feet dry?
My feet are dry.
Thank you.
got there last night. So that's your taller than everybody that's gone through.
Day 3. We didn't really quite make our goal of getting all the way back to the house, but that's okay. We did 178 miles. A lot of it was off-road. It was pretty tough. It's a good time. Looking forward to the next one. So we're being picked up just outside of Citrus Wildlife Management Area. The last 9 miles was a lot of sugar sand. It's a heck of a way to finish it off. So anyway, our chariot is here. We're gonna load up our bikes and I guess go back to the normal grind tomorrow, back to work. So until the next one.